What up? My name is John Hennigan, and I'm here today at the Battle Arts Academy to tell everyone a little bit about Out of Your Mind Fitness.
So today, we're going to start with a basic Out of Your Mind Fitness warm-up. This is a dynamic warm-up. Think about balance, stability, and coordination while you're doing this. We're gonna work through. I'm gonna give you guys some quick coaching tips. So it's one arm, one foot, bodyweight mid row, which basically looks like this. The counter of that is a push-up position plank with the opposing arm and leg, looks like this. And if you can do this easy, I'm gonna start making it harder.
Yeah, see if you can switch to the one arm. And dude, that's perfect, just like that. Nice.
You got it, dude.
And then just do a little. Basically, it's a one arm, one foot push-up.
And a lot of it's balance. You gotta keep your weight over your center without rotating too much, or it's gonna be way harder than it has to be.
Out of Your Mind Fitness is a great fitness program.
I just had an amazing workout with John Hennigan.
Out of Your Mind Fitness, it challenges you, it makes you grow as a person.
Pushes you beyond your limits in terms of strength, conditioning, endurance.
I just want to go home and just relax.
And today I just realized how awesome it is.
It was a great program, I'm so happy I did it.
Get Out of Your Mind Workout Fitness, it'll put you in shape.
All about functional training, and it's all about challenging yourself. Despite your fitness level, you will be able to do this.
Great day of training here at the Battle Arts Academy. Talked about Out of Your Mind Fitness. A lot of great feedback, had a lot of fun.